looks like someone made Odyssey Rift pretty angry.
I know you snuck her into the arena, Sonya. And you crossed the line. You really think you can come onto WWE turf with nonsense from another promotion? When they find out what you're doing...
What are you going to do? Tell on me? Don't forget, I'm not the only wrestler under contract with LAW now. I can handle my business at both. You, I'm not so sure about.
That contract you tricked me into signing is not enforceable, and you know it.
I'm not worried about any legality. As long as I have Odyssey Rift as my enforcer, she's not going to let this go until you face her in the ring. Neither will I. But I'm a reasonable woman. You want your freedom? Take us both on and give me a marquee LAW main event.
On one condition. Make it a you're hired match.
What?
It's like a you're fired match in reverse. Loser has to sign a real ironclad contract with LAW.
I'm confused. I thought you wanted out of your contract.
I do. But I want rid of you too. And I don't intend on losing. When I beat you, the new contract you sign with LAW will be exclusive with a sizable non-compete clause, meaning your WWE days will be officially behind you.
You're pretty cocky when you want to be, huh? Can't wait to have that attitude fully in the LAW family.
And I can't wait to watch you sign your WWE career away.